everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'll be walking you through how you can log into your Yahoo Mail account quick and easy. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Click open a web browser first. Once you do that, move on to the URL box at the top and type in www.yahoo.com and press the enter on your keyboard. Now, from the official website, click on the sign in button in order to log in. In the sign in box, you can go ahead and enter your Yahoo username, email, or mobile number. Type in any one of them and click on the next button. In case you've forgotten your username, click on Forgot Username link and follow the instructions to look for your username. If you want to stay signed in, make sure to leave the box checked. But in case you're using a public or a shared device, make sure that this box is not checked and click on Next. Now, on the next page, you'll need to enter your password for your Yahoo account to log in. Go ahead and type it in the password text field. In case you've forgotten your password, click on Forgot Password link right below the next button and follow the instructions to reset to a new password. Once you change your password, type in the password in the text field, and if you want to make sure you've typed it incorrect, click on the Show Password icon thing at the right corner. Reveal your password to double check, and once you're sure you've typed in the correct one, click on Next. And just like that, with this few simple steps, you'll be logged in to your Yahoo account quick and easy. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.